Back to this live shot of the Lexington Park apartments here, where police are now confirming there are 7 gunshot victims.
And this call came in roughly 30 minutes ago, and you can see police activity here. We don't know the extent of the injuries yet. We just know that 7 people have been shot. That coming from Norfolk Police. This is in the area of Princess Anne Road and Chapel Street on Tidewater Drive. And we will bring you more information as we get it.